banana bread, then we have here papaya. We have here beans. This is the beans that we pick up this morning. This morning, then Philip, he's starting canning there. I just want you to show you how it looks like we prepare here on the table. So it's so nice, really, and very. I really like the kitchen. It's so big, and the table is good size, so you can move it easy. So this 4-pack, I'm going to set this one on the freezer. So every time I cook, need some beans, I'll just pick it there then. Actually, I really tried the freezer one beans, then I cook it last night. It is tastes good too. It's like a fresh beans. So now I wanna save that. I have here the cucumber on my garden at the back. Then I still have here, I make last night a cassava cake. Wow, so fantastic, guys. Tastes good, really, my cassava cake. And this one I'm going to make suman. So I'm sure some of the suman is this Filipino snack. So I want to show you later if we will make suman. So here is my cassava cake, guys. Wow, it's so soft, really. See? Ta-da-da. So special. I make last night. Then, in fact, I still have here. We're gonna get this one. That one still inside the oven. I'm sure this is already cold. See, guys. Yum, yum. So I'll just set it here. Still a little bit warm. Wow. My cassava cake. I have a success cassava cake, guys. Really tastes good. And yummy. Wow. Very yummy. I used the big, excuse me, the good size container. So, you know, preparing a cassava cake is not really easy because a lot of process to do. You peel the cassava, then after that one, you, what do you call this one? After peeling, you're gonna, what's the term in that in English? looks like the top you scrape. After scraping, you will grate that one. After grating, you're gonna squeeze. So that's the process. But I really love my cassava cake. So this is good for today morning, guys. I just want you to show you our table here is so busy. A busy table. Now that we have all kinds of abundance. I should say this one, abundance, a harvest of our beans. Because this is so really, so many. So thank you so much. Thank you so much, Lord, for the abundant blessing. We have so many fruit from our yard. So thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. And thank you so much for your comments. Bye for now. See you later.